Let it get ready now. Now, got to take the hair too, so it's all nice and clean. Now, time to get your weed eating on. Who are the, Marley, who are those cats in the window? The ones with the loud meows. How much are those cats in the window? Sing, Lulu. Yeah, sing, Lulu. Gosh, I can't even see you. You're so black. I can't even see you. I see Marley. Lulu. There she is. Sing, Lulu. Sing, baby girl. Sing, look at Marley. Hey, Mama. Lulu, you're so black, can't even see you. Those old ugly glasses weren't working out, so I got on these. They're a little bit tighter, you know? So, I'm gonna try to finish up. It is a beautiful day. It's a perfect day to mow. It ain't even hot. And that sun is wonderful. I'm on my Canon. It's cool to use this camera. I mean, look at this. Look at it. I'm gonna zoom in with this one. Right, sunny day. Yep, I love this camera because it zooms in real far. It's better on a tripod. I can get it to zoom a lot further than that, but I got to mess with the setting and I really ain't got that much time. You know, Mom was already done mowing. I guess she did. Well, don't look like she mowed over there. Maybe she ran out of gas. I mean, right in here. It sure didn't. We just need to do more, I guess, because right in here. I'm gonna go find out if she mowed in here, because if not, I don't know. It don't look like it. I got something really sad. Mom, I'm having a moment. It's a really sad day. This is terrible. Well, last time it was a dead lizard. But this time it's even worse. And seriously, I do want to cry because we just found something dead on our deck. And it's one of my favorite pets other than a cat. Hold on. is really sad. I think Jack killed him. But there it is. A dead baby rabbit. Rest in peace, little fella. Sorry, I'm getting ready to have the rabbit funeral. Mama's gonna bury him over here at the edge of the woods. May he rest in peace. We can't blame Jack. Because, I mean, Jack might not have done it. Could have been Abra. Could have been. You don't have to bury him. If you can't do it, don't throw him. Let's just bury him under.
No, you're right. It's thin.
Just put the rabbit down on the ground. I don't like holding dead animals. There you go.
I can't get a shit.
I'm recording.
That you are.
Oh, you hush it. Whole world's gonna be looking at you. That's good, Mama. You don't have to bury him that deep. Ain't like you're burying a dog. I smell poop. Well, I guess we do. I mean, this is where I dumped the litter at. I'm not picking him up. I don't want to pick up
a little wussy.
I'm not a wussy. I don't like touching dead animals. It might traumatize me for the rest of my life. Rest in peace, little rabbit.
That ain't deep enough.
Don't want
to come up.
Don't want a buzzard to get him.
It ain't deep enough.
They don't chop him up. No. People kill him and eat him.
I know they're good. We used to eat him. Oh Lord.
Did y'all kill him?
Mm-hmm.
What?
We went rabbit hunting. When we back then, you went rabbit hunting.
Four
and eat him.
Okay, so you mean to tell me that you skinned a rabbit?
Yeah.
Oh my God. You didn't cry? Four.
I'm not bad. I'm not doing that.
Did you say four?
Four.
I know, but it's... You're a rabbit murderer.
No, I ain't.
They're precious.
I know.
Just like deer. I don't know how people could kill deer.
Well,
deer are overpopulated. You hear that, everybody? My mom is a rabbit killer.
No, I didn't kill one.
You just said you killed a rabbit and you skinned it and then you ate it. He skinned the rabbits.
Yeah.
And you watched him.
No, I didn't watch him.
Well, you just said it. You skinned the rabbit.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. I got it on camera and I will show it to you when we watch it. That's something you're very good at. Turn off the camera now. Whew. Me too. I'm gonna turn off the camera. Mama is just got a little dark around here. I know we got to put that up there. I got to finish painting. I didn't get a chance to paint that door because I was busy with the other stuff, but I'm gonna get it next week.
Wash my hands, Chris. You wash yours. Did you touch it?
No, I didn't touch it, but I'm still gonna wash my hands anyway because I've been out here. No, I didn't rub Jack. Anyway, I'm gonna turn off the camera.
Anyway, I'm tired. I won't settle down.
Well, you do that now.
I'm going to.
All righty then. I'll see everybody later. What? I think she said she's gonna lock that door. Okay, I'm gonna go in just a few minutes and eat some supper and rest. I'll see her by later. Oh, yeah, Chrissy. She decided that she needed to get away, so she's at Chester's house for the weekend. He invited her over because she was depressed, and he's got a room with a air conditioner in it, you know, window air conditioner, and she's got it on 40 degrees because she's still on fire. So, and she's taking Benadryl so she can sleep. Anyway, so I'll let everybody know that she's okay. She's just gone for the weekend. So it's going to be nice and quiet around here. Yay! I'll see everybody soon. I'm going to rest now. Bye for now! Not in Wallace. We're in Cannesville. We're trying to find Mama some shoes. Her shoes are about had it. And she can't find any at Walmart. And she's probably going to have to. There was a swap shop somewhere around here. And we can't find it. So we're in Cannesville. And,
there's one right there, I think.
And she's,
very old fashioned and everything.
And she probably right had to end up
there's
going to.
One right there. I think $1 unless I have to.
She probably had to end up going to the shoe show eventually.
I know, Bill.
I was going to get her a pair, help her get a pair, but that didn't plan out. But I'm keeping my comments to myself. They're hiring at every Dollar General around here.
They're going to put remodel on it.
Remodel.
What have you already done?
Check out our new look. Yep, they're remodeling all the Dollar Generals.
Like.
I ain't going in. I'm just going.
Family Dollar. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be at McDonald's.
I know. I wish I could, too. Somebody's going to get married.
Yep. Now, Cannesville got a lot of nice places to take
good.
Pictures.
Look at this. Right here,
right in. Ain't there a lake?
No.
But you got that park?
No.
And that's public. Now you don't have to get permission to ask there. And the spring? Now that's where I would love to do some shots at. Spring? Where we used to go after school? I'm sure it is. This is where everything is. It's where the courthouse is at. And it's where... Oh, that's right. They moved it. It was up there beside the food line. No, I haven't been in this place.
You haven't?
With IGA, you can go get you some good old bread.
No, you can't, because you can't never find it.
We might get some. All right, we're at the door.
I mean, bread.
We're at the door. We're at the store.
Gosh.
Scare ride the horsey. We're on the camera now. Well, we didn't get those shoes. But we sure did get us some breakfast from McDonald's. A greasy sausage biscuit. And guess where we're at? We're at Cannesville Park.
Having our breakfast since I ain't eaten them. They both
still
half time.
Oh, hey, I hadn't. What are you doing with that?
What? Christy, they just cleaned up.
I was going to go pick it up. I'm going to put down the camera. Because I can't eat and film. See y'all in a bit. This is a nice place for pictures. We're going to Mike's farm next Saturday. And I was told to take my camera because it's really pretty out there. Well, that breakfast was mighty good.
motorcycle gang. The sun's finally coming out, but it's kind of chilly out here this morning. Oh, I was wondering what that was. It's for golf balls. I got just a tiny bit of Dr. Pepper. Get this off. We're getting ready.
She has a smoke shop over here.
To go by a school full of memories. E.E. Smith Middle School. Haven't been around Kenyonsville in a long time.
But we got time to learn.
Don't go to Hell Abiding. That's been there for
that's
a long time.
That's barbecue. No, that's not. They tell like they have to
slay.
I got to get over this lane.
Wow, they have painted it. And bad thing about it is I put my ice cream in the microwave to melt it, and then I put the magic shell on it, and the magic shell
might be having a funeral up here too.
Don't set good. But it's still good. I mean, it still made it a little harder.
Right, them asked around this morning.
Yeah, Mama just said
ask.
I'm not deleting nothing. I told you.
Yes, you are now.
James Keenan. Boo, I hate you, James Keenan.
Christy.
James Keenan suck. I don't care. I would have rather been a bulldog.
I like James Keenan.
I just didn't like him.
Well, don't you race
it. I'm not. I'm not racing. Anything you say, I told you about your potty mouth. I'm going to switch sunglasses. I'm probably going to go ahead and end this. Probably going to end the video very soon.
That's where the Phillips Bridge is at.
Yeah. That's a nice house. Didn't we go there one time? Yep. Didn't we go there one time to babysit?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did. I remember inside our house.
Nice house.
Yeah, nice house. Yeah, I'm probably going to go ahead and end the video because... Because it might end up being a long one in two parts. Because I know I've done a lot of... You see her? She don't even like looking at her own shows. Yeah, I got stuff to do too. I got to. Anyway, so I don't know. I've done a lot of.
So good to see sunshine.
I know. I'm glad it popped out today, and it said it wasn't full sunshine. That's why you should never listen to the weather, because the weather isn't God. If God wants the sun to come out, then the sun will come out. Right, Mama? Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Amen, sister. All right. Well, everybody knows Chrissy is at Chester's house all sunburned. Wait until y'all see her. Well, that's right. By the time this video is up, y'all will have seen her. I'm not going to video just yet in case anything exciting happens today. Like, or sad, like finding a dead rabbit on the deck. Or Marley escaping out the house. Or a rabbit being found on the deck. Dead. Yeah, don't want nothing. Only exciting things today. That's a pretty fence right there. Ooh. Anyway, want to sign off for now. And I'll end the video, make sure we're done. See you soon. Fishes. My neighbor bought us some more fish. And these are dead. That one right there's a... Why is he red?
That's a red drum. A drum or something.
Dude, check out that fish. Dude, they're so slimy. Oh my gosh. That one's a cool looking fish.
You know what? I need that thing in there.
I can't touch my camera so I touch this. That's a cool looking fish. Cool little fish. I got to go wash my hands. Okay, I'm going to try turning the camera off in my chin.
How about a big one? You can't eat it, it's too much, he said.
So he's throwing out there.
He's throwing out there for the cats.
Okay, well, I'll go get him. Let's go fish. I'll pick him up somehow. Let's go fish hunting. Sebastian, you want a big old fish? It's still raining out there. So it was near the driveway. Can't remember if I'm gonna get wet. Rain, rain, go away. Christy wants to play. Oh, my hair always messes up during this winter. I'm gonna go find the fish. Then me and Mama's gonna do a ice cream challenge in a little while after supper. Oh, I found out why I had these in the corner of my mouth. I'll talk about it later. I gotta go find that fish. Can't get him. He's slick as snot. Come on, Jack. Wanna go fish? Wanna go see this big old fish? It's not raining this bad now. Look at this fish.
We got to get them out of the yard. He's a big one. Ooh, some flies on him. Yeah, we can't have him in the yard. He wanted us to cut him up and let the cats eat him. Alright, I'm gonna go in. Get ready for the ice cream challenge. Batter's gonna go on my camera, so I got to go in there and charge it. So y'all see me. It's time for our ice cream challenge. Let me zoom in. I got to make sure it ain't blurry. I won't be able to tell until I have to go put it in.
I'm going to have some little milk.
We're going to put it in a bowl.
This is going to slide like crazy.
No, we're going to hold it with our hands.
Oh, look at
it. This is going to be different.
Okay. We're going to win like this then. Don't you take the wheel?
Oh.
I'm supposed to win like this.
Oh, no.
Hands.
Okay.
Don't get me mud.
Yeah, it's very.
I know we won't log. I can't do it when it's real soupy. Well, that's won't be able to do it.
Well, I'm sorry.
This don't get us much. I don't want to waste it.
We're not going to waste it.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
My Lord. No, it's recording. I don't have to take the glasses off, do I?
Sorry, you might need to. Yeah, it's I didn't mean to.
Too soupy.
Well, I'll have to eat it like this anyway. It's fine. It's, you know what? It's actually going to be better to eat this way. I mean, it's going to be. Okay, I got, I don't know how many scoops up.
We did freeze a lot. Yeah, sorry.
Love
mine like this. Wish we
had an ice cream scooper. Mm-hmm. Boy,
this is
going to be really, I'll have to get some more. It's almost done.
Well, that's
a done. I know I'm going to be dressed in a week.
Yeah.
I'll get some more. I want to make sure we have about the same amount. That looks like it's the same amount, I guess. Mm-hmm. Well, you got to time the microwave. You need to get that ready.
Timer. It's not kitchen timer. Okay.
Does that look like about the same amount?
Yeah. Now we think we won't eat that. Okay. How many minutes? One?
No, you know we can't eat this in 1 minute. We'll have a headache.
Two?
No, 10 minutes. Okay, don't turn it on yet. I got to adjust the camera. I better get a towel. Wait a minute, I got to make sure that I cannot sell this blur in my eyes right.
I'm thinking of that wrong.
Make sure. Okay, I think that we're not blurry. It's hard for me to tell.
Okay, it's not gone yet.
Well, come on.
You said 10 minutes.
Yeah, come on. On your mark, get set, go.
I guess it's not easy.
I'm not supposed to be getting these sores out of my mouth, but I can't help it. You said you're Gary, how did you get it?
Can't get it.
Now, Mama, you got to try. Quit complaining. Every time. Mm-hmm. It's cold. You got to do like I do. Put your face in the plate.
I can't do it.
You got to put your face in the bowl. You can do it. You're afraid to get it on your face. You're gonna have to, Mama. You're gonna have to bury your face in the bowl.
I got to get a paper towel.
Oh. You're not even in the camera.
I am.
No, you're not.
No, I ain't.
Sorry.
Let me get up.
We got a clock on.
Yeah, no, we got 3 minutes. 8 minutes.
We're about to clean them out.
I'm going to get the lady clean.
I'm going to get a bath about it.
Okay.
We got 6 minutes.
Yep, lady.
Better hurry, everybody got in. We have to clean it. We have to clean it. Well, it's messy. How is it? Oh, shoot. Look.
About tied.
Or that all over towel. Come on. Hey. Yeah, this is going to be close. Show your bowl. Where's mine? Show your bowl. Show your bowl. Up high. You can't tilt it over. You can't tilt it over and do like this. You got to put it face down.
I can't get it.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna have a tie. Look, I got away my friend! Look!
I got it.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Mama won! Yay! Mama won that challenge! I had just that much.
I know, you didn't have much. Go finish it today. Don't waste it.
I mean, I had to get that. I had to get that off.
That was fun.
Oh my God, this was messy.
I know it.
Oh my Lord, I thought Lord, it's going down my shirt.
No, it won't come off either. That chocolate won't.
Yeah, we all
quick. That one your good shirt?
Lord, look at me. Oh my goodness.
Is that one your good shirt?
I got it all in my pants. I'll get some of that off and spray it. It'll come. Chocolate'll come off.
Okay. I got it up my nose.
I know. I got it all over me.
That was fun.
Now, our next challenge is going to be the, it's not going to be food.
No.
It's going to be, we said we were going to do a puzzle challenge.
Mm-hmm.
See who can put a puzzle together the fastest.
Well, this is all messed up. Look. Got the
It's probably dropping off my chin. I'm getting ready to end the video. Oh yeah, Christy is at. Oh my God, look at my face! Oh yeah, Christy missed this challenge.
Don't need it.
It's tripping off. I got to go to the bathroom. She's still at Chester's house. She's still getting over her sunburn. She said she don't want to come in this house because we pick on her. I call her the annoying tomato. Anyway, it's time for me to actually post the Monday night show, so I got to go do that. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's dripping all over my nose. I'm not. Anyway, I'm going to clean up myself. I'll see everybody. That's right. This one will go up on Wednesday. So I'll see everybody next Monday. Toodles!